What's the awareness level in European senior population about BP control treatment?
Well, that's in Europe, we have some difficulties in to know exactly what are the real figures for awareness, treatment and control, due to the large heterogeneity that we have around the continent in terms of economics and so on. And also because some of the studies that we did, the methodology was a little bit different. But if we consider the data that we have today, and we consider what is happening in the last 10 years, we can conclude that the rate of awareness in average in Europe is around 60-65%. Then among those are treated approximately more than a half, but unfortunately the rate of control, that those that are treated, was around in between 35-45%. But if we consider those that are not treated because they don't know that are hypertensive, no more than 20% of the population in Europe is under control.